Okay, here's the story. It was a windy, rainy day. Then, to everyone's surprise, I turn up and cheer up some kids. But then, what do you know? My magical crate is opened, the lock stolen. Magic leaks out and the whole world is in danger. Thus I, the most stylish cat ever to be seen in a hat, you know it, have to recapture all the loose magic which has transformed the house and recover the lock for Mr. Quinn, the nasty next door neighbor who's also collecting the magic in order to make himself immensely powerful. Hey, what's this him being immensely powerful? That wasn't in my script.
Oh, okay. So the script's changed. And when exactly were you planning on telling me, you know? You know, the star of this little adventure? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, whatever.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the ride is almost over. Thank you for flying Cat in the Hat Airlines. And please, get ready to press the start button so we can get this whole mess tidied up.
I need somewhere to hide.
Quinn, that nasty neighbor from next door, is wandering through the house collecting magic. He's also got the crab lock you need to reseal your crate. Chase him out of whatever worlds he decides to hide in. With the magic he's collecting, he's eventually going to fight back. Try not to get too badly hurt, as I'd be so upset if anything happened to you. Anything that prevented you from cleaning up this mess, that is!
Time flies when you're having fun. Well, this could take a while.
Well, it's about time you got here. This mess isn't gonna clean itself. And whenever you see me, come over and I'll give you some advice, because I know you're going to need it.
What do you know? You drink from the same bowl you swim in.
Now pay attention, Cat. To capture a creature, shoot bubbles from your umbrella. Collect it. And the next time you try to fire, you'll shoot the creature at your target instead of your usual pathetic stream of
big words from someone who'd look good covered in batter!
Okay, I'll try to use small words. In front of you is a red and white tornado. Jump into it, and you'll spring high into the air. No telling where you'll land, but it probably won't be Kansas.
One fish, so many sushi restaurants.
Cat! to next? Well, up ahead there's a strange contraption called a teleporter. This will deconstruct your molecular structure.
I can never remember. What is it cats eat? My mother always told me to be dead like this. Ouchie, 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 that hurts! We are cooking tonight! That hurts!
Over there is a thing. He or she, I never can tell which, has stolen one of four keys. To get the key back, you'll have to bubble blast them with a captured enemy or a ball of goo.
Strange to think you're at the bottom of the food chain.
Cat! Three more keys to go!
Delicious! I knew I should have had more than 18 hours sleep last night.
Two more keys to go! One more key to go! Bonus door.
Lovely bonus world we have here. Lots of space. Very, homey.
Go, Cat, now!
Mission accomplished!
Here we go!
Hey,
I came, I saw, I kicked its ass! Yes, this is family entertainment, isn't it?
I need somewhere to hide.
You can now explore a whole new world.
Baby, vroom! Welcome to the jungle, baby! Hey!
Those yellow bouncing balls of fur look quite friendly. But if they land...
Now I can see why we all evolved away from being fish.
Cat! Watch out for giant snails. They all seem to have big rocket things on...
Where did I leave that tartar sauce?
So, you've decided you need some help on where to go next, hmm? Go to the big rocket and jump on.
You really get around for someone stuck in a bowl.
Warning! Avoid bees with...
Remember, fishing is considered a sport!
Blocks of goonamite, just slam down the plunger and the goo will explode. So simple even you can do it.
Why don't you take a hike? Oh yes, you can.
Yeah. One more key to go! Be careful now, Cat. These platforms coming up only stay solid for a short amount of time.
Where's a shark when you need one?
I'm sure that huge hairy beast just wants to run up and be friends. Unfortunately, he is...
I bet you swim backwards around the bowl just to make your life interesting.
Cat! Couldn't get one of the hairless monkeys to help you out, hmm? Okay. Metal blocks are tougher versions...
You know, you need to get out more.
Woohoo! If you see a hanging hoop, you can jump up, grab it, and be carried along to wherever it leads. If you move in the direction the hoop is traveling, then you'll speed up. And if you move the other way, it'll...
So, your only friend is a plastic diver?
Special switches. If you slam down on them, you'll become encased in a floating bubble. You can...
Goldfish. The only creatures that travel to the next life through bathroom plumbing.
Hey!
Listen up, Cat. This here is a goo machine. If you fire a captured enemy into this, it will be turned into a goo ball. Fire it with explosive results.
So what carnival did they win you at? Just how many rooms has this house actually got?
Go, Cat, now!
Meow! Well, that was easy. Never has so much been owed by so many to one cat.
Try over here.
You can now explore a whole new world.
Ah, mon chéri, let us make beautiful music together.
Cat!
Woo!
Goodbye. Cruel world.
Ouchie, 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 that hurts. Hey, can we get a phone call? Someone get the number of that truck.
Humiliating. one more key to go!
End is clear. Check.
This level's bonus door.
I'm not getting paid enough for this.
Ouchie!
Goodbye, cruel world!
Ouchie, 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 that hurt!
I knew I should have had more than 18 hours sleep last night.
Oh, goody. More cleaning up. Zoom! Woo, Well, that could have been a catastrophe. Yeah, get it?
Which way?
Can now explore a whole new world.
Yeehaw!
Quinn's machine is powered by the crab lock and looks quite deadly. However, it has a weak spot, and if you can shoot up the exhaust pipe enough times, you'll damage the ship. If the crab lock is revealed, then shoot it. The power surge should disable the ship, and if a piece of the lock breaks off, grab it. You'll need the lock to secure your magic crate.
You will never stop me, Cat.
A little voice inside of me is saying this is a really bad idea.
Get out!
Next time, I won't be so easily defeated.
Well, that wasn't so hard now, was it?
Gotta keep moving.
You can now explore a whole new world.
Meow!
Ah, yuck! This place is in serious need of a defrost. Ouchie! Someone get the number. Ouch! Wow! I could really do with a nap right about now. pretty humiliating.
Yes! Express elevator going down!
I'm not getting paid enough for this. Forgetting that we've got a job to do here?
Bye. stage.
Taken your time getting this far, haven't you?
Big words from someone who'd look good covered in batter!
Bonus door.
Get the number of that truck. Thank you. bad idea.
Ouch! That's smart.
Fit all this in. Vroom, baby, vroom!
If you've got it, you got it.
Alluding we will go.
I'm sure there was no mention of running in the original contract.
Stay ahead of that cat!
You can now explore a whole
Be careful now. Burnt fur smells really bad. And it hurts!
hurts!
Cat! Three more keys to go!
Right there. Thank you. I think we might actually be getting somewhere.
Thank you. yummy, yum.
This level's bonus door.
Vroom, baby, vroom!
Hey, at least it ain't a toilet level.
Meow! Yeah, baby!
Yummy, yum.
I'm a cat. I should be chasing mice and sleeping.
He still ain't caught me yet.
You can now explore a whole new world.
Meow!
Ah, no. Have you ever smelt wet fur? Bad, man. Bad.
Cat? Isn't it odd? I never spoke a word before today, and I can hardly stop!
What do you know? You drink from the same bowl you swim in.
Sergeant Major, Sir Umbrella, cleaned, oiled, and ready for action, sir.
Down there look pretty.
Big words from someone who'd look good covered in batter!
Yummy, yum.
Zinger! Zinger!
Two more keys to go!
Delicious!
right there.
Yeehaw!
Right there. If you think I'm getting out of my basket tomorrow, think again.
Go, Cat, now!
Zoom! Zinger! Zoom! Who's the daddy?
Thank you.
you'll never catch me.
Well, that gave a whole new definition to the word fun.
My master plan continues.
You can now explore a whole
meow! I've heard we're all just cogs in a machine, but this is ridiculous.
Tasty! 2 more keys to go.
Pretty humiliating. Thank you. delicious! And just clear, check. I knew I should have had more than 18 hours sleep last night.
To this level.
Vroom, baby, vroom! Taking candy from a baby! To the coast, have a few laughs. Sheesh.
Ah, well, a slight inconvenience.
You can now explore a whole new world.
Meow!
Quinn is back again with his machine and more magic. Go for the exhaust and the crab lock like last time, but watch out for any new tricks he's got.
So, you didn't have enough last time? Get ready to dance, feline.
I'm sure a peaceful chat's a viable alternative.
Coming!
saying goes, I'll be back, cat.
You'd think this guy would have learned by now.
Which way should I go?
You can now explore a whole new world.
Better living through chemistry? I don't think so.
Cat! Probably don't need to remind you, but goo is extremely hazardous to your health. So when those strange flying whirly goo spitting contraptions up ahead start dropping...
What do you know? You drink from the same bowl you swim in.
Sergeant Major, sir! Umbrella cleaned, oiled, and ready for action, sir!
Ouchie!
Whee! is not home at the moment. If you'd like to leave a message...
Big words from someone who'd look good covered in batter! My mother always told me that it tastes like this. Tasty!
Ouchie, 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 that hurts!
Sergeant Major, sir! Umbrella cleaned, oiled, and ready for action, sir!
Yeehaw!
I think we might actually be getting somewhere. Ouch! Mmm, good.
This level's bonus door. Thank you.
A cat's work is never done.
Is there no end to this non-stop excitement?
Oh, where should I go next?
You can now explore a whole new world.
I'll never understand this human obsession with baths. When you're a cat, there's no way you can't lick.
More
tasty.
You know, I can really do with a nap right about now.
Yes!
Ouchie! Well, that was pretty silly.
This level's bonus door.
Yeah.
You know, I could really do with a nap right about now.
Woohoo!
So do I get a cash bonus for each bonus world then? Sometimes it's good to be me.
Ouchie!
Yummy, yum. You know, I could really do with a nap right about now. Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, me.
Just stay one step ahead.
You can now explore a whole new world.
Vroom, baby, vroom! Are you sure this was actually in the film? This is a licensed product, you know.
Yeah!
cooking tonight!
Tasty!
More than 18 hours sleep last night. That hurt. Yum, yum.
One more key to go! This level's bonus door.
Ooh.
baby, vroom! Aw, come on, this is getting ridiculous! Meow! We are smoking! Don't you just want to watch the DVD instead?
He'll pay for this!
Explore a whole new world.
Oh joy! A secret level! Is there no chance of me getting home tonight?
Bad idea.
ouchie, 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 that hurts!
Yummy, yum. Someone get the number of that truck. Whirlwind existence ever end.
be the final battle. He's only got one piece of the crab lock left. However, he's going to be pretty desperate, so watch yourself. It would be a pity if you failed now.
This'll be our final battle, Cat. A battle you will not win.
All right, ladies, our bogey is in range. Commence search and bubble blast! Strange men from next door, nil. Result, the suave, sophisticated, and incredibly handsome cat wins! Woohoo! Vroom, baby, vroom!
You've cleaned up all the mess, stopped Quinn, and found and completed all the hidden areas of the house. I never thought I'd say this, but I guess cats are good for some things.
Okay, that's the whole shebang. Assuming you found all the secret stuff, world is saved, bad guy defeated, good job, yada yada. It's time to go home, I think. It's that time, don't you think? Go home. There's nothing more to see here. Come on, 18 hours in a row, that's too much. Please, there's all the names of the nice people who made the game, if you want to read those, but just the game. no more game. Why are you staring? There's no more game. I'm serious. If there was more game, I would have given it to you. Really, you proved yourself. You're very nimble fox, right? Were you waiting on that? There it is, nimble fox. Oh, yeah, please. I need a bath. I do. I'm serious. I need a bath and a latte. It's just straight again. It's time to shut the game down now, all right? Mr. Soldier, march into your bathroom and brush your teeth. I can smell your breath from here. Shut the game down, please. Go outside, ride a bike. You have friends. Take skiing lessons. Why don't you do that? You have to do that outside without playing a game. It's over. The game's over. Look, if you think I'm hanging around here just waiting for you, you're sadly mistaken. I have places to go. You've been a wonderful audience. Is that what you wanted to hear? The door's unlocked. Why don't you use it? Good night. Go. Please go. Good night. Go.